You can expect to see a lot of chocolate Easter bunnies this weekend, but how about a bittersweet biblical scene? 15 master sculptors and chocolatiers gathered in northern Portugal to make these life-size chocolate figures. 2 tons of chocolate was used to create Jesus Christ and those who surrounded him at the time of his death. The chocolate Bible scene has been a popular tourist attraction for 10 years.
A lot happens early on The Early Show, weekday mornings on CBS.